I forgot to record this, but this is the stats I had and all the equipment. And I would say this one is the best of them all in the entire Thargast Tower. Without this, you can't win as a Arms Warrior. It's nearly impossible, but it saved me, as you all saw in the video. And it was definitely one of the toughest challenges I have had since Mage Tower in Legion. And if you have any question, feel free to ask. Thanks for watching.